Thanks for being here. Before I get into this, punch on that like button as it shows your support and appreciation for the various content featured here. Thank and I appreciate you. This channel is based on logic, common sense, doing the work, and not on continued stupidity. Now, with that out of the way, every ethnic background has their own code, doing the work, loyalty, as well as their lazy, complacent, and among other lackluster qualities, such as being a straight-up dummy. Like this ultra moron who put gorilla glue in her head, not to attach any hair, but to slick down her hair. I would like to see her brain scan, also known as a electroencephalography, to see what type of brain activity causes this level of stupidity. Now, Akil Bomani cannot tell another to not do something, such as not procreating. But I really hope that this chick does not have any kids and never has any. When I initially saw this story, my thought process was, there cannot be anyone this damn dumb to do such a thing. Then my thoughts were, please don't be black. Please don't be black. As you know, of course, she's black. There's a deeper issue here. Lack of love for oneself, pointed out by her very own words that she should have not cut her ponytail. Best believe that this is not the only stupid thing that she has been a part of. Another issue that's deep is how some of our females, black females, constantly complain about the quality of men and males, specifically the black ones, not paying any true attention to how these poop butt males and men get into society. The black men and males that they complain about is usually from chicks like this. Delving deeper, when lack of accountability persists, not only in families, but in society, music, movies, and media, an influx of social currency-seeking morons, fools, and idiots leads the population. This has to stop if we, as what's termed blacks, are ever to get from under the thumb, knee, foot of white supremacists that operate within every structure in oppression America. Shit, I damn near cannot blame other ethnic backgrounds for the treatment of these dumb coughs. As much as I love black people, I just don't know sometimes. And this is one of those times. Lastly, well, who performed the procedure for free, by the way? One who looks like us. I bet $1,000 that none speak favorable of this guy's generosity. Included in that bet, I bet that none hold her accountable for such a buffoonish action. Speaking on funds, as I was scanning the article that will be in the description box below, I was thinking that I don't want to pay for this nincompoop's procedure. Meaning, usually, the females and males that do dumb shit, we, the taxpayer, has to foot the bill. Thankfully, in this case, this is not true. But, oh wait, there's more. More like she now has over $20,000 in a GoFundMe account. This is not Akil Bomani pocket watching. I will also be willing to wager that she does nothing of substance with the money. Only time will tell. Hell, she may need it for lawyers if she decides to try to sue for her stupidity. And that's the reality.